February is the month of Black History, and I thought, what better way to explore Black History than visiting one of the most popular museums in all of Washington, D.C. Hi, I'm Jose, and I welcome you to explore the accomplishments, the Civil Rights Movement, and history of slavery as we take a tour of the National Museum of African American History in Washington, D.C. Behind the tale of the great American development comes the story of another group of people who've been at the forefront of America's birth, the African American community. A community who's been at all the breakthroughs, wars, and construction of an independent nation. The African American History and Culture Museum take us through the experience that African Americans have had to endure since the country's birth.
Our museum tour starts with a breathtaking view of the museum's design. The museum began construction in 2012 and completed in 2016 with an opening ceremony by President Barack Obama. We start with some of the most notable work in Black history, and that's art. The colors and expressions bring to life the voice of the community, built around metaphors of African American struggles. This portrait of Harriet Tubman, embroidered in cotton, silk, and velvet, is an exhibition of protest, defiance, and resilience. And if we speak about Black history, theater is one of the greatest achievements. From stage to film, African Americans have birthed icons to the American narrative. And through theater, the community has addressed the suffrage of a people. On display, we see historic garments from the monumental showcase for colored girls only, an emotional ride of identity and suicide in a sexist and oppressed society. In the heart of African American entertainment is reality, where the range from comedy to memoirs of slavery and struggling neighborhoods tell the story of being Black in America.
The architecture of this museum is a little bit different than the other museums. It gives it that individuality, and it makes it stand out in the National Mall.
The dark history of America and the story of segregation and slavery. We can travel through time and feel the division in this country. This train is a perfect model of the segregation that existed, where the line was drawn for a section to allow white and Black. At the back of the bus, or the back of the train, was a case for colored. No mixing of a people in a school, or even sharing water fountains. This led to a different America and created a fragmented society, which still feels the effects of that division. But segregation and slavery didn't begin in America. It's been a part of world history across all nations. All continents have seen slavery, from tribe to tribe, or foreigners from other lands. To understand America's role, we have to look at the beginning, the transatlantic slave trade. Modern slavery can be traced to labor shortage. When industrialization grew across the world, West African tribes created a business of trade. And as Europeans expanded and explored the world, the partnership eroded, leading to mass slavery. When it comes to America, industrialization created an inferiority complex, and it's displayed here with the groundwork of the Klan and books painting African Americans as second-class citizens. The Troublesome Foundation, where the Declaration stated all men are created equal, but slavery remained rampant within the ranks of the forefathers. It wasn't until the culmination of the country's division between the Union and the Confederates that slavery was abolished. The period that came after was another challenge to African Americans, where many went back to slave masters in search of work. Things like segregation and blackface plagued the development of the community. If you're enjoying this video, take that time to hit subscribe and give it a like. Now back to the tour. The story of fighting, the fight against injustice and for equality. The civil rights movement was led by notable figures like Martin Luther King, Malcolm X, and icons like Rosa Parks. It pressured President Lyndon B. Johnson to sign into law the Civil Rights Act. But the injustice didn't end, leading to other forms of sending a message. Subtle protests, like the 1968 Mexico Olympics and the Black Power Salute. Olympians Tommy Smith and John Carlos raised a black glove fist during the national anthem, which was a salute to human rights. Sports has been a defining platform to get the message across. From world champions like Venus and Serena Williams to boxing legend Muhammad Ali, sports is dominated by African American athletes who've become role models across the world. This museum is filled with typography, notating the words of freedom and hope. The walls echo the anguish and pain that African Americans have witnessed throughout their American story. And if we dive into history, African Americans have been silent in the shadows, from world wars and the Harlem Hellfighters to the inclusion of African American women in the military. They've always played a major role in protecting America. And this wing circles around tradition, leaders, and voices. Legendary hip-hop group Public Enemy rapped about the conditions of the community, and Huey P. Newton co-founded the Black Panther Party to help create community support programs. The civil rights movement opened the eyes to the world of the struggles African Americans faced, and it kickstarted a change in American history where a community could eventually make it to the White House. Quoting the first African American president, Barack Obama, "A change is brought about because ordinary people do extraordinary things." The African American community has endured so many challenges, but continues to make groundbreaking accomplishments, shattering the stereotypes of inequality. This museum is a perfect collage to contain the stories and history of the community. I'm Jose, and if you've enjoyed this video, hit subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and share. If you want to explore more of Washington, D.C., click on the following video links. Until next time.